gon' be on that bullshit. Nah, nah, nah. You gon' hold me down always.
That's why, that's why.
Yeah. That's why,
and that's why I spend that on you.
Case they need a reason why.
What up, YouTube? It's your girl Jay, and I'm back at it again with another video. So, today I just want to do a little motivational video. I feel like I need a little motivation today, at least. Lately, I've just been feeling like I've just been hitting brick walls, and I've been feeling like I needed someone to just tell me to keep going and keep fighting, like I have bigger things ahead of me to look towards and to look forward to than to keep looking back and to keep being stuck in the moment and just looking at things right now, you know. And sometimes I feel like I just add up all the bad that I have experienced, gone through, and I just hold it in, and I just hold on to it, and it just eats me up. And I just want to tell you guys, let it go. 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 You're not going to feel better about it until you let it go. And I just been lately feeling like prayer really, like, okay. Prayer works. Everybody knows prayer works. Well, if you don't know, listen to me. Prayer works. And lately, prayer has been my number one go-to. I do it by myself. I do it, I'm laying at the bed at night in front of Omi, in front of Duna. Like, any chance I get, if I can pray, I'm praying. If you feel like you're alone, you feel like you have no one, God's there. He's listening. He'll always listen to you. So talk to him. Just don't feel like you're alone, you guys. Like, I feel like a lot of people do experience or go through tough times because they feel like they don't have anyone. And don't feel like that. God's number one. You can always call on him and have him. I've said it before and I'll say it again. If you guys want to talk to us, if you guys want to interact with us, if you need someone to listen to you, I'm here. Duna's here. There are people for you. You can always message me. You can always find me on Instagram, Facebook. You can message us on here. You can comment down below. It doesn't matter. Get a hold of us. Find a way to get a hold of us. I'm always open. I'm always open to listen. I'm always open to talk. Whatever I can be of type of assistance, I am there for you. Just keep going, you guys. I know things get hard and we lose sight of the bigger picture sometimes. But with positive people, with God, with prayer, with the Bible, with just being positive about things and not trying to let everything get to you, I promise you, things will get better. Nothing is going to stay horrible forever. Nothing. Think of a time where you were going through something and you thought you would never get over it. You got over it. You overcame it. You're here today. So, like, that's just how I've been looking at things lately. Like, don't just be stuck. Like, oh my gosh, it's just so bad. And I don't know how I'm going to get past this. I don't know what I can do to get past this. Take baby steps. Take baby steps. Do one thing at a time. Sometimes I feel like I just have to write out how I feel so I can just process of what's really going on. Because sometimes your mind is just, I'm an overthinker, so my mind sometimes you're just going 1,000 miles per hour and I can't really think and break things down how I really want to. So I have to write it out sometimes and really like, oh, well, yeah, this is not that really big of a deal for me to be stressing or really to be putting that much energy into to really be making me feel this way. Sometimes you're just going to have to just let it go. And I do it with a lot of things, and lately I've been doing it with a lot of things I've been going through and encountering. So, like, just know you're not the only one that's going through something. I know things may be feeling like the world's on your shoulders, but just keep pushing, you guys. Keep pushing. Just keep finding something that motivates you guys. My daughter's my biggest motivation. My daughter is my biggest motivation. I think about her all the time, and it makes me just want to be more, do more. I have to be a positive woman, a positive role model for her. I don't want her to grow up and think by some of the images she sees that that's okay to be like. No, I want to be the woman that she's like, yeah, I want to be like my mom when I get older. And I want to feel comfortable when she says that. I don't want to be like, no, be, don't do, you know, of course I want her to be better than me. I want her to always be better than me. But, you know, you don't want to be a bad or feel like you're a bad influence or a role model for your child. And I don't know, you guys, I'm going to keep pushing through. I know things have been tough for me lately, and I've been feeling like giving up sometimes, but you know, Duna, he's a big person that helps me to stay focused and to help me stay motivated to do more. So, with that being said, you guys, I know when things get tough, it feels like just give up. Don't give up. That's what people want to see you do. Give up. See you fall. See you fail. Just keep going. You know, as long as you're trying, then you're trying, you know. It's better than doing nothing. Nothing is just, it's lazy, it's weak, weak-minded. Trying, doing is actually productive, you know. And that's all you have to try to be. And that's what you have to be, actually. It's no trying. You have to be productive in this world. So I'm not trying to lecture you guys or nothing. I'm just trying to be motivational. And I felt like I kind of needed a little pick-me-up today just because I was feeling a little down. I've been going through things. I know you guys go through things. And sometimes it does feel like it's just like back to back to back. Things just bad, bad, bad. But you got to see the positives in things like that. Sometimes doors close for other doors to open. And if you're always like, dang, I wish that door never closed, then you're never going to see the opportunities for the new open doors. So just be positive, you guys. Look for the good and the bad. Figure it out. And just know there's people out there for you, to help you, to be resourceful for you. There are people there. Just look out, just reach out, and actually just know that. And yeah, you guys, I don't know. I don't want to make this video too long. I just wanted to come on here and just talk to you guys because, like I said, today I just felt like I needed to pick me up. And hopefully this was very motivational, or even not even motivational, just inspiring word, or just a push to keep going, because I know times gets hard and sometimes you do feel alone. But I'm just here to say that you're not alone, and some of us soldiers go through wars and battles alone, but you know, we come out stronger as ever, stronger to help others, you know, that's going through battles similar to ours or worse or whatever, you know. So be strong, keep being positive, you know, stay positive always. And yo, keep following us. If you're new to our channel, subscribe to us. Hit that bell and stay connected with us. We love you guys. Peace.
Before you leave, subscribe to our YouTube channel.